Hi, my name is Jaylene, and I'm also known as this wonderful tjtheturtleisawesome username, as you can see from this, probably this YouTube channel. But I got access to closed beta for Pit People, and I just wanted to upload it. And the funny thing is, I was surprised when they chose me for closed beta testing, because when they asked me for, like, if you have a YouTube channel or, like, Twitch channel, I put my YouTube channel. You know, this YouTube channel is, like, a trash animation channel. I was like, oh, I was pretty surprised that they chose me. So, therefore, now I feel obligated to upload a video of Pit People, even though it's completely unrelated to the content I make, even though I did try it before. I mean, that's middle school years, but, you know, let's not mention that forgettable time. But Pit People is obviously something not to regret, no matter how many years pass, unlike Minecraft. But yes, so that's why I'm going to upload this video, even though it's totally not related to the content I make. So yeah, closed beta, and this game is made by BevMoth. I think that's how it's pronounced. You know, it's the other company that starts with a B that doesn't start with, that it isn't Bethesda, but it's still, like, way better than them. But yeah, I've played BattleBlock. Oh, the other games they made is BattleBlock and Castle Crashers. You may know them. I have played BattleBlock. I have not played Castle Crashers. It is sitting in my library because I do not have time to play it. But obviously, closed beta, I will totally, every time I will have time to play it, even though I do have two tests tomorrow. But psh, it's okay. Closed beta is more important. Anyway, so yeah. This is a really long video. So you don't have to watch all of it. I'm not saying that you do. And also, my mouse cursor is on there because I'm using Camtasia to record, and they don't have, like, an option to remove mouse cursor. So I hope you enjoy my trashy playthrough of Pit People and just showing off, like, things that happen and so far, and, like, just showing off all the cool stuff you can do. So yeah, I hope you enjoy.
I find myself wondering what the world must have been like before the bear crashed into our frail planet, transforming all we once knew into a colorful kaleidoscope of delicious chaos, and I love it. The world was more hospitable, no doubt, more orderly, more sensibly sickening because it sounded boring, and I hate being bored. I can't imagine a world without the bear or the storms.
Where is the subtitles? Thank you very much. Oh, there's a lot of... I like this settings thing. It's cute.
Beautiful waves of emerald blood cry down from the heavens, promising death in lawless disarray.
Also, this wonderful voice.
Upsetting the order. I get butterflies in my tummy just thinking about it. Yes. Yes! Speaking of which...
You're starting.
Let's see. Oh, it's Horatio, the humble farmer, loving father, and the most boring creature on the face of this planet.
Let's ignore that thing.
But what's this? Looks like you've got a spicy situation on your hands, Well, it's been nice knowing you, Horatio. Not really. But now it's time for you to die. Yes, how exciting. Not for you, of course.
Also, I'm not a professional streamer, so ignore the unprofessionalness of clicking and things, and terrible audio, and terrible stuff. I like... Also, we gotta protect our kids! Oh my god, I love the language. It's like Sims. This is a turn-based adventure game. Just tell Horatio where to go. So I think it's just mostly clicking, this game. There's no, like, WASD or anything. Yes, okay, so we're gonna have to... Oh, okay. Now enter to hold turn. Okay, I did hear some complaints about people having to press enter while clicking, so whatever. Oh, the heavier you show, the more arrows you block. Okay. How do I right-click? Oh, so it's like automatic. Can I still can't kill this person. Yeah, let's go. Oh my god, how many people are there? This is totally not fair.
I said Horatio dies.
Bitch, I'm not gonna die today. Oops, sorry. Yeah, okay, we're gonna do this guy. Oh, supposed to hold it. You is dead. Oh. Well, I'm not dying. Oh my. Oh my god, he did. I'm sad. I must fight for my son. Dude, I love the voice actor. He's back. He's been voicing every single character too. Yeah. Oh no, you weren't. I'm gonna kill you. Let's go. Child eater. Oh no, you ain't getting away from this. Let me move my phone. You ain't getting away from this. Nope. Okay, so far this is fun. I don't like strategy games, but this is great. I like this. It's not difficult.
With nothing but a handful of blueberries and a stupid look on his face, Horatio set out to find some shelter, burdened with the realization that none of this would have happened had he listened. And to make matters worse, he's got weak arms and he's not all that handsome. I don't see what all the fuss is about. But all of this will haunt him until I decide to end his misery. What fun.
Oh my. I still don't know where to put this. Okay, fine. Okay, so we're gonna... Oh, now we use WASD. Okay, that's strange. Controls. Oh, there's blueberries. Okay. Oh, yeah, can you stop puking over everywhere, Mr. Bear? We just keep going this way? Cool. Can I sprint? No, it looks like no. Oh, look, it's a person. Hello? I shipped them.
You shared your berries. How generous of you. Her name was Pipistrella, and though she looked more than capable, she requested Horatio's aid. You see, her castle was raided by grumpy warriors.
She doesn't like that very much.
Go on, my little hero. Perhaps this could become a mutually beneficial relation.
Hey, okay.
Yes, dear devil, you said...
Tonight. Oh, this voice. Let's go. Okay.
The one with the mustache told me you guys are stupid and weak. I don't know why he'd say that.
Okay. What? Oh, okay. So it's turn based. Come on. What is it? My turn. Okay. Turn.
Step out.
Oops. I do not want to skip it. Swords are weak against helmets. Mallets do more damage. Okay, we are going to kill both of you. And you? Oh, he is not very good with helmets. Well, I guess we can support... I guess, yeah, let's just do it.
Strategy, guys! This is how you strategize.
Okay, what? Okay, they're moving. Oh no! Oh my, she is getting wrecked. Oh shoot. Okay, so he's good with arrows. Okay, we're gonna have to, yeah, okay, that was a bad idea. As you can see, I am very good with, ooh, can I do, it looks like, whoa, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Undo that. Undo. I thought I could do some... Wait, what? Okay, this is, what was happening? Okay, this whirlwind thing, I'm just wondering how can I activate it? Oh, it looks like I can't, so let me just move this guy back. You are going to... Go here, I guess. Let's go. Oh, she can only attack once? They can attack like 5 times, it's so dumb. How much money I'm getting, though? Getting money from blocking arrows, that's total logic. But anyway, Yeah, girl, you're gonna have to stay there. You, my friend, cannot do anything. What is this guy? He can't even do anything. I guess you're just... Wait, no, what just happened? Okay, this is a little bit difficult to... What? You stay here. Okay, whatever, I think I did it right. Okay, yeah, stop, can you not die? Yeah, you get the money, but this girl needs help, but like, what, no? Wait, what? Okay. You stay here. This guy, I guess he will come back. At least help a little bit, because this is not going well for her. I wonder if we can just leave them. Because, like, this guy's just, he's just kind of a meat shield. Just farming the money. Anyway, we can just press E. So just not move. I mean, enter.
I was sorry for we devil ever earlier. His jittery won't be where we... oh, no. Chaotic job, gentlemen. Go wreak havoc elsewhere.
Why is there a spaceship?
Are you upset?
Oh, so it looks like they haven't finished the animations yet. I mean, that's understandable. Then I don't know when this game is actually going to release then. I thought it was going to be this year. But I mean, I think it could be. But they're clearly not finished, obviously. But it doesn't matter. First day comes out, I'm going to be there. I'm going to be up all in that already.
With her castle in ruins and a very dead daddy, Pipistrella accompanies Captain Worthless, and what a woman. Her optimistic outlook and reckless bravery captivated Horatio, so much in fact that he immediately forgot about his son and his home and... Yes, you did. I see. Horatio gave Pipistrella the remainder of his blueberries, and they headed for the city, the perfect place to recuperate and make plans for Horatio's inevitable failure and death. Plus, there's a pretty good restaurant there that has great beef stew and cornbread.
Okay then, you want me to die. Anyway, yes, yeah, they totally shipped these two characters already and it hasn't even like been the first 15 minutes of this game. Lost. Let's go.
Yes, the city, how it bustles with excitement. Keep your wallet in your front pocket.
We lost everything we were starting to find and put to get some gold. Let's try to find a third helper to... So is blueberries like the sort of like currency? That's kind of, I mean, I'm not complaining. Blueberries pretty good. Okay. Sure. Oh my god. They both look high. Oh my god. Joint combination. Oh, hallelujah, it's an eye. Now there's two eyes. It's totally not. Oh my. I was gonna say this is some kind of biology cell division, and no, it's just bears. It was a lie. Also, I'm wondering how much my space my phone has. Oh well. Trying to get that high quality voicing, but not really, because I'm playing on a trash laptop. Welcome to the pit! Here is the name of the game. Anyway, we get to see everything. Okay, so this guy has a character. I can speak your language too. Okay, girl, you are going to have to kill this guy. What is he good at? But doesn't matter because we cannot move that guy too far. Yeah, we have to put him here in order to give cover. So let's go. And I wonder what the Y's mean anyway. But let's go.
Girl, okay, no, this is not gonna work. Oh, he's dead. No, 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 oh, wait, he's not. Okay. A throwing axis is a chance to stun your enemies. Throw, leave a hex between you and your target. Okay, so actually, he's a ranged dude. I totally understand how to play this game. So you stay here, and you. I guess you stay here too. Oh, you can cycle fighter. Yeah, I can't tell who's. Oh. I think it's fine though. I'm totally 100% good strat player. I've played 3,000 years of League of Legends to know this. Totally. Okay, stop killing my mustache guy. The horseman. Oh my god, it's a giraffe. What? Assault rifles? That's not fair! Position your shield users to protect other users. Sure. Thing. You, my friend, are going to stay there. And you, my friend, are not going to stay there. We will move you here. And... Oh, wait, I thought I already said... Yeah, okay, good. Boy, this assault guy, oh my goodness gracious. Okay, probably not a good idea to get that close then. Alrighty. Yes, I know that. We are going to move you here, and you are staying, you stay. Wait, does it, can I choose who you fight? No, it does not look like it. Okay then. Okay, these guys need to get better at their things because, yeah, he's coming. GG, no re, GG, 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 oh my god. No, this is, how does one strategize? Okay, you come here, you are, I guess you stay, and you, girl, I don't know what you're doing. You stay, oh wait, actually I can, switch you to there, I guess. Let's go. Please don't, oh my god, this is, I'm dumb, she needs to attack somebody. Oh my god, I'm doing terrible. Okay, ow, oh my, can we restart? Because I think I failed. I probably did. Anyway, girl, you need to come here and you need to, guess you stay. You, I just don't know, you're just probably gonna die. Anyway, let's go. Finally killed one dude. Okay, good. Yes! Double kill. Oh my gosh, just like battle boxing, just do applause and stuff. Oh, GG. Okay, girl, no. Okay, you are already close enough. This girl, you need to do stuff. You also, let's take out this kid. Do whatever we can. Go. Strategize. Look at this wonderful strategic planning. Wait, he's too far. No, what? I forgot. But he has the most health. Sorry, Yosef. You go here, you go here, and I guess you go here. Let's go. We are so gonna die. But I hope we don't lose people. Okay, we got that kid killed. Oh, lots of blood. Lovely. Oh, she's gonna die! My ship! My girl! Okay, come here. Okay, you need to come hither, too. You need to just stay behind these kids. Alrighty, let's go. Let's go, my friend. Let's go. Yeah, you're the new shield this time, because you got the most health. Alrighty, let's go. Okay, you, the virus. Hey, we killed the one guy. Okay, I wish it would reflect the arrows like it does with the game Crusher enemies, but no, it doesn't. Okay, this girl is seriously dead, and this guy is not seriously dead, so therefore you get to be meat shield. Let's go. We win without dying! Except we're very heavily damaged. Look at all that cash, gold monies. Just make sure this is good with recording, because that would be bad if it wasn't.
Horatio kissed Joseph on the lips and then stabbed him in the stomach.
What?
No, you really should listen.
Okay,
to
why do you want me to die, Mister? Why, please? I know, Haddington. You need to chill, okay? You need to chill. This is not a battle block. Choose your hero. Let's just get the girl, because why not? She has a giant hammer. Alrighty. Okay, we take one at the market. Okay, but I'm trying not to play multiplayer right now. Okay, so basically we get... Oh. We only have so-and-so people. Wait, is this the upgrade menu? What? 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 What's happening? What? What does this do? Oh, it's like a graph. Ooh, strange. This is some strange, ooh, can I buy this? It's a very high, block. So we need to increase your death. Okay, what? So we just equip it and we don't have to buy anything? I mean, I already have that equipped, okay. This is an interesting, equipment thing. Why would it want to be... What? What? Sell? I'm not gonna sell stuff. Okay, so... I'm still kind of confused on how this works. Anyway. I do hope that they are going to improve something, maybe. This is a little bit awkward, the way they move this. Anyway, I wonder if I did that correctly. So now we gotta go and follow the giant arrows. That's always how you win. Yes. So I plan to just play all the way to like an hour, hopefully. And then, yeah. Ooh. Wait, where did I get this from? This is some awesome stuff. It looks... Okay, I was about to say, it looks like he's riding two little turtles and shooting giant machine gun rockets. Obviously, that is the correct answer and not a pair of horses. Oh, are we supposed to beat up this guy? Okay. Do we just go here? Okay. We just meet up with them. Say, hey, I want to go out. Sorry. Oh, speaking of going out. But your friends killed everyone at a beach party. Ooh, the A's are triangles. Oh, I'm not confirmed. Let's give a sacrifice to you, to the... Oh my. That is not... That is... What? What the heck? You can't drive a car on water unless you're Jesus. So, this is Christ figure and he is there for Jesus. Obviously Christ figure. Anyway. I just like the voice of her. She's just weird. It's cute. Oh wait, your fighters have a mind of their own. You tell them where to go, but they decide who to attack. Alrighty, that's why I cannot click people. Okay, who is this guy good at then? Looks like he's just ranged. Anyway, you, my friend, have a scuba diving mask. So therefore, you just chill here and take the damage and you... Oh wait. I guess you go around. Is this a good strategy? Oh, you could go that way. Nah. Yeah, so you are gonna go around. Let's see if this works. Oh, what is... What? They do look like... They look like derpy turnips or something. Okay. Okay, why do you only attack once? Oh no, they're coming around. Coming around the mountain, there she goes. Na 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 na. This is probably not a good idea for you. I guess we will stay here. Yes, and you gonna just run away. Let's just do it. Okay, why are you not dead? I guess I might need a... Oh, shoot. That's not good. Not good, not good, girl. Okay, how about we switch you out with... Oh, wait, no, wrong. Wrong. You stay here. You need to go here. You need to go here. And let's do it. Is that... How is he not dead? This is some BS. Oh my. GG. I think I'm dead. No, you're actually pretty far away from death. Oh, time to explain. Copyrighted from another game. Okay. Anyway, girl, you need to just chill. Yeah, you looks like you're good here. So actually, you should move there and you should... Wait, no, this is actually a bad idea because... Wait. Because you can only attack one dude at once. So they're... Okay, so you... Wait, why is this girl... No, I need the girl. Here we go. You come there. Hopefully they don't move too much. Anyway, let's just assume this is gonna work well. Oh, they can stand on the same one, maybe. I don't know. That might actually be a good thing. Okay, we finally got that around. Okay. Yeah, girl, yeah, you are surrounded. We need to sort of retreat. Ooh, what we can do is this. Oh, we can... Okay, so we can move... We can leave this guy here. We can move this guy over here and then move this girl over there so they can, like, share the damage. Kind of. So, like, he can still shoot stuff. See, look. There we go. And they can't get to this, the ranged guy, because he is... Oh, shoot, just kidding, I forgot this kid is here. Alrighty, I'm very good at playing games. I guess it should still be fine that you stay there, and, I guess you'll stay there and stay there. I just hope you don't die. Yeah! Okay, did the level up do anything? Just give you more health? Okay, that guy is quite annoying in the left corner. Okay, you, my friend. Oh, I guess we do need to protect. Let's get rid of these kids first. Hey! Oh my, he has a ton of health. Hey, don't be killing my axe, dude. He's got some pretty nice smelling axe going on. Okay, deodorant, yes. I made a joke. It was too funny. Please, Horatio, can you please do something? This kid is not gonna die. Maybe we should send somebody over there. Nah, let's just kill this guy first. That's good strategy, totally. Just kill them till they die. People die when they're killed. Oh my. You are going to have to go here. We're going to surround you. Hey, you dead! Alrighty, let's go. Wait, what the heck? Also, we didn't have to care about that kid. Finally, the new world. It's Christopher Columbus, oh my. Oh my gosh, he even has a Hispanic accent. Hey, we got a girl, another person on our team. Her name is Sophia. Oh my god, we're getting so rich. Okay. Is that a quest? A bully beach. Oh yeah, so this is gonna be a quest game. Okay, so I guess we head over back yonder. Oh, there's more kids. Alrighty. We'll just kill you as well. Oh, it's a little cupcake. Why? You don't be bullying Cupcake. Why are you holding this stupid chicken leg as a... Okay, you know, it's okay. Okay, the cupcake is not for eating. Oh, his name is Gluten.
His name is Gluten.
Stop. Queen Isabella of Spain, how to recruit fire, kill everybody except for your recruit, throw nag your recruit. Alright, that's how we catch cupcakes already. This is some real life experience right here, teaching you how to catch cupcakes. Keep Sophia alive. Why is that a different thing? Anyway, you are going to go here, and you are going to stay. And you, I don't know what you're good at, so we'll just put you here and there. Let's go! Sophia! Chicken legs! Okay, wait, why does the bullet broadcasting enable? I thought Steam was disabled on this thing. Anyway, I guess we go in the middle, and I guess you stay, actually this guy needs more help. Oh, place item here is Scram, security checkpoint. Lolary. Oh no, 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 why you shoot her? Okay, you are gonna start advancing. And you are gonna kill him, and we are gonna start moving that way too. Finally, he's dead already. We need to get Cupcake, Mr. Cupcake. Alrighty. Our defenses has arrived, and we're all just gonna move as. Wow, she can move a very long distance. Okay, don't tell me that person pooped Frosty in the cupcake. That'd be quite... Oh dear. Oh dear, I called it. Okay, I guess you go over there. Okay, this guy. They're gonna just try to chase you. And then this... Yeah, I guess we're just trying to chase him. We just try to go that way, so if he does... And then can you not... Oh, you can't cross people? Okay, then. Let me redo that. And then... You, my friend, and then you, my friend, let's see how you do. We need to get Miss Cupcake, Mr. Cupcakes. Oh, the cupcake can heal us! Oh, I just realized there's a damage counter at the bottom. Anyway, yeah, you are actually dead, so we're just gonna just click randomly. Totally, this is good strats. Just click everywhere. And hope that things happen. You ain't free, because we're going to capture you, boy. Okay, so who has the... How do we capture? Just go around? Okay. That's what I was thinking already. So yeah, I guess this will almost... kind of put ourselves in a bad position. Okay, can Sophia? Yes, she can. Good! You don't have to do two moves. Hey, we got a cupcake!
Who does the level guide?
Oh, this is some kawaii. This is... That's a hot face right there. Hot, go away. Hot faces. Is there any other pages? Now it looks like, is it achievements? Oh, okay, it tells you stuff. Oh, so he's like a healing person. Cool. Okay. This is gonna be a really long video. Sometimes when I close my eyes, I can't see. Oh, same here. I feel. Okay, so it just like. Okay, so I guess we go back.
The entire city to a new place.
Oh no!
Now,
oh no, oh no!
You can do about it. How hopeless.
Why? Oh. Hey, that's mine. Oh, there's a. Wow, we get a bunch of stuff. Oh dang. Okay. This lip. Insane mode. Yeah, no. You know, like this space phone showcase says you use it to play online and friends. Okay, where is a space phone? I did hear about that. Oh, it's teleporting. Oh, yeah, that's not. I think that's a space. Oh, that's a space phone. This is a music? Oh, cool. Anyway. what is this again? I think this is the. Yes, we got lots of new equipment. Okay, none of these, like, help, but. Oh my god, this is fire. He's on fire. Anyway, these are the ones that actually help, right? Okay, this looks cool, but it doesn't do anything. Oh well. Oh, he's heavy. He can't. Can't take it. Okay, are these specific to each person? Or are they. Oh, they can apply to all people. Huh. Why would you want a barrel on your head? I think I'll take that. Wait, where, no, where'd it go? Anyway. Ooh. Okay, how do we sell? Oh, did I just sell that? No? What? What did you even hold? Is that a cup of water? I don't quite know what's going on. What is? I don't know what I just clicked. Okay, so I think it doesn't auto-equip for the most best stats. Like that one or this. Yeah, this one. Yeah, so there's an auto equip, which is I find really nice. Though the headsets or head faces you can change. It says X cell, but like I don't. Maybe that means right click, but I don't. I think I. Oh, I can add another slot. Cool. Space. Oh, there we go. We can put gluten here. And back up. And so yeah, I think we're good on money though. Not really sure what the money else can be used for. There we go here. For España! You must recruit a fighter. So we can just recruit a bunch of people. Oh, oops, I kind of just spent my money. Well, so it costs money to heal every time? What is this? Oh wait, I just, no, I did not want it, no, stop, giraffe, stop, that giraffe, he's just crying, oh, well, he's also got multiple chins, can we go back, yeah, can we not, oh, there we go, here we go, let me talk to Sophia again, let me recruit a cage, okay, so now we can catch people. What's a healing camp? Well, I don't know what I even buy anymore. What's not? I'm just gonna buy everything. Totally rich. Anyway, let's go back. How does a train eat? It choo-choos. It's gotta have those bad puns. Okay, so this is like an exploration. Fair weather production. Is this it? Oh, this is where we came from, I believe. So let's try to go somewhere else so we can find another fighter. Ooh, mushroom head. So it's like open world, but then it's also like not open world, it's like strategic too. Oh my god, I'm loving this already. So it's like, it's got a combination of everything I love. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what you do. Well, we're just gonna try. Where are the, oh wow. Okay, which one do we want to keep? I mean, that mushroom guy looks like the most okay looking. Like, that guy does not look like he's fine. I don't, is this shield? Okay. Okay, let me see what all these kids do. Whoa! What is going on? I believe you just heal people around. Okay, wait. We are just, yeah, just heal everybody here, and then you, my friend, go here. You need to just kill people, and you need to just get farther up, and you just stay where you are. So I don't really know how the cupcake girl, or cupcake, whatever. Oh, so it just poops. Yes, of course, it poops. It just poops Frosty and you suddenly just heal. Of course. Logic. So yeah, I guess you stay here. I guess those kids have to stay there again. You, I guess, still stay there. Stay. I feel like I'm talking to a dog. Let's go. So they just heal random people, but I feel like the cupcake aimed for the lowest, because that would just make the most sense. And I want to see what this mushroom kid does. Okay, what are they? They just set everybody on fire. Who is the one? Okay, I can't tell who's setting everything on fire. Is it this? Because I want to keep that person. But I'm not sure how to capture somebody. I guess just kill everybody. These guys look punny idiots. This is like Pokemon, you know? Like, let me see if we can stay on- Oh, we cannot stay on the same path. Or can you? It looks like you can't. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Okay, I don't know if it's like- I feel like it's one of the fairies, but I could be wrong. Well done. Okay, I feel it was the... Okay, who is freaking causing people to become on fire? You! Oh my god, this is not going well. Okay, wait, actually... Oh. It's totally not going well. Oh no, don't. Actually, it looks like Sophia's fine. Level up! Okay, so we can't let this guy die because he like sacrifices his health in order to kill people. Oh dear! Oh yes, it is the mushroom guy who's setting everyone on fire. We need to capture him. Yes, okay. Let's try to catch that fairy. Good. Oh dear, oh dear. Okay. So now we just need to kill that guy. Make sure nobody else kills the last one. I believe that's how the Pokemon capture works. Let's go. This is actually kind of difficult. Wait, how did it not kill him? Oh my, no, stop farting and setting people on fire. We just want to, cupcake woman or man is kind of dead. We just need to kill you. We'll stay here. out. Can we capture this man? Please don't kill my cupcake. Oh, yes, we can. Okay, cool, cool, cool. What we gotta do is put you here, and me put you here, and me put you here. Oh, you cannot reach that far. You also cannot reach that far. Oh, we can move twice. That's some crazy stuff right there. Can we capture you already? Yes. Oh, very appealing face. Do not crowd these little guys. Their built-in defense mechanism discharges a poisonous gas, surrounding their body in a halo of delight. Oh, also I was looking at the chat for this game, and somebody took off a day from work in order to play this game. I'm just like, yes, because that is totally me in the future. And apparently his boss was totally fine with it too, so I would totally be that person if I ever did become a boss, but I don't think so. Anyway. Is that like a roasted mushroom? That's some sad stuff right there. Looks like he died too. Anyway, yes, I can see why he played this game for 16 hours straight from 3 a.m. because that's when it got distributed. So yeah, I would totally take off a day of work, but no, I'm still in school, so yeah, I cannot really do that. You unlock the guest board, or the quest board. You go there to play story and stuff. Okay, so I guess we need to, let's go and see. Okay, we do not have enough money. We see any more optimization. Very good, let's do that. I think I'm just gonna click this every time. Unless there's some weird faces I can put on, which is like the fire face. I'll take that. Just keep clicking on that. I'm not sure what the weight does, but I guess that means they can move farther. I assume. Oh, these are the stories. Let's take this to toilet paper. Tinkletown. Take me to Tinkletown. Yeah, it looks like someone needs to go pee really bad, but they need somebody to protect them. All right, let's take that. Yes, we will take a recruit cage, as usual. Yeah, I'm not sure what these do, but anyway. Oh, you can only use healing items, but not in battle. And Hippo can serve up to 354 miles per hour. Good to know. Oh, there he is. So, do we just escort him? Cool. Take me to Tinkletown. Okay, how do I... Oh, everyone's full health. Great. Okay, Tinkletown. Oh dear. Allergies. Oh yeah, let's avoid people. Okay. Oh dear, there's a lot of people. No, you're not. Oh, money. Oh my, there's a lot of people here. Where's Tinkletown? No, no, let's not attack people at the moment. We are trying to escort people in the tip-top shape condition. Oh, so you just get XP for exploring places. Ooh, money. Oh no. Oh, it's really easy to avoid them. I thought they were just, ooh, that's gross. I thought they would just come to you. Where's Tinkletown? Oh, yeah, let's not. We'll fight you later. But first, we gotta get this guy to Tinkletown. You ain't getting to me, boy. Oh my. There's so many people here. Oh, is that it? Ooh, what is this? Oh, what? Objective. I guess we have to fight somebody. Yes, the weight of equipment affects movement of fighter in battle. That's... I kind of guessed that. He's holding a freaking toilet paper. Oh my god, that guy has a saxophone. Okay, should someone try to capture somebody? They just have like derpy faces. The guys on the toilet things are just derpy too. But I don't know who has like the best stats or whatever. Oh, I forgot to equip the mushroom guy, right. Oh yeah, I don't have enough money. Well, I do enjoy the setting people on fire. Let's try to go in from the right. Can he go? Are those ranged? Because that would not be good. Oh shoot, but don't we have to kind of protect that guy? Oh yeah, here we go. GG, not a good idea. Oh, you can jump in what? I did not know this. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to go for these kids. I'm like very good at strategy. Because we're gonna have to try to stay around him in order to protect the protect him. There we go. Okay, your bladder can wait. We might die from this, so I think dying is a little bit more important from than your peen, even though your peen is pretty quite important, but... Oh, I can't stay there. Whatever. Wait, what? Why'd you move? Oh dear, that saxophone. Oh, this guy is getting wrecked. But he is in kind of a good position. What we can do is move her here. Can we move him? Yes, we can. So now we got these two kids surrounded. That kind of does look like a turtle though. Two. Okay, so far we're pretty good. So let's just, I think our position is good except for her. So yeah. Okay. This is really tedious too. But anyway, let's just kill the peeps. Let's just put ourselves in even extremely worser positions. And I do like having gluttons because he can heal, so. But I do need to get Mushroom on my team. Okay, you are so going down. We're not gonna capture anybody in this one. I don't think there's good people. Oh wait, there's still a guy there. Just kidding. You, my friend, are staying there. Hey, now we're gonna get him, the turtle, on a thing, surrounded. I think we're good. Just gotta keep getting around people. In the pit, pit people. Oh dear, it's already been almost an hour. I'm probably not good at it anyway. Just upload it and just be like, YOLO McSwaggers. Okay, now we just gotta kill that kid. Okay. No, yeah, I don't care about, okay, what's F1? I don't want to accidentally stop my recording, that'd be bad already. No, I do not want to capture. No, I don't want to capture. Can we cancel the capture? Oh, it looks like we can't. Darn it, I probably should not buy it every time then. Yeah, this is not that was not a good capture. Anyway, who cares? My big buck makes big poops. Hey. Okay, so now we got that one. Oh, looks like everybody heals a little. That's it. We don't get like auto heal. Alrighty, so now where are we supposed to go? So we don't want to die, because I think you lose everything. I mean, I do kind of want to attack somebody. I mean, should we return to town? I guess we'll return to town. Just discover places. Oh, that girl. Ooh, what is this? Discount orphanisms. Can't go in it, apparently. Oh, it's a unicorn. I want to capture a unicorn. I don't have space for you, boy. Capture you later. Oh my, there's a lot of people here. Now, yeah. Totally not. Here we go. Now we're back to the place. To the place. I belong. Yay, gotta play with the pit. Let's try the pit. Yeah, let's play by myself because I'm not good. Oh wait, let me first change my person to Sophia's like ranged? What? Dang, I don't know who to replace. I don't have enough money to... Well, I'm very close to. I guess we'll replace Yosef for the moment. How do we replace a person? What was that? Wait, how do we replace a... Oh, here we go. Let me go back up and then see his stats. Okay, he is not arranged. Okay, then. Then maybe we should replace... Yeah, we're going to replace Pip Stella. Oops. We're going to replace you back in... Oh, wait, I don't think this, like, default makes stuff better, because look. Oh, we just have to choose someone to be our hero. We're going to choose freaking Sophia. Okay, I thought that just increases their stats or something. No, it does not. Oh, we can... Waffles. Of course. Yeah, I like the swirls. Okay, I don't like the equipment thing. Does that do anything? Oh wait, no, this would help him! Why did I do that? Wait, unequip. Well, now she's ranged. Wait, what happened to the... Okay, this is actually like... Okay, but I don't really want her to move a lot. Can we just keep her as that and... You are going to change. So actually, technically, none of them are actually defaulted on a specific... oh my god, he's got kawaii-ness. But none of them are defaulted on a specific, like, task, like, ranged or anything. They all have, like, different... you can change them to become a different thing. That is pretty interesting. Does this increase anything? I don't know. It looks cool. Anyway, go into the pit. Do it. Offline? Yes. Let's go. Let's see how the pit works of the magnificent pit people. Gotta live up to the name. Anyway, let's go. Okay, well, this looks pretty tough. But we can do it. As long as you have mushroom guy. Mushroom guy doesn't move very much. Oh dear. How many of- wow, that's a spider woman. Maybe this closed space is not the greatest of ideas. Let's, we go from like this, and then we have him over yonder. Wait, what? Oh, you need to move, yes. You stay here. You behind them, and you go over here, try to, I don't know. You know, what is strategy even? We're just gonna retreat, because I think that that spot's really bad. But we are gonna get, like, yeah, we're gonna get massacred. Oh dear, my allergies. They bring all the boys to the yard. Oh dear, it says that we have things going on, so we better get out of this little area. Well, no, I wanna attack stuff though. How about this? I keep forgetting that mouse two is the escape button. How about we just keep going backwards and we just surround this guy and try to avoid the other kids. Okay, now we got one guy. Cool. Okay, one less thing to be less ignored. But now everybody's on full health, which is good because we have Cupcake Man. Oh dear, massacres. Okay. We need you to be there. Actually, I guess you can. Oh, it says you're bad. Just kidding. This pit. This pit. We're in like the little zone of badness, but it's okay. We are dead. Very dead. Oh, actually, we're not dead. Okay. I think this is a little bit more manageable, though. Ish. Wait, what happened to... I thought I had another person. Oh, you're right, we switched him. You know, the thing is, like, turn-based never made sense to me, because technically you could always just hit people. Like, does it really matter? Because, like, in reality, you're not gonna wait for somebody to just come and kill you. Like, if you think about it. But, you know, it's a game. Who even cares? Oh my god. Stop moving! Oh my. Things are getting exploded. Okay, I think it's the fairy that's doing the explosion. You know what? We need to catch more Pokemon. They're trying to kill my cupcake. You don't kill the cupcake, okay? Stop killing my cupcake! Yeah, I know you need to sit down, but girl, we need to kill at least one person. Stop killing the cupcake. We're gonna retreat a bit. Wait, no. Let's try to kill this guy first. You are going to need to move. I'm gonna try to heal people up. Good, now you're not attacking my kid. Sophia! Yeah, we're gonna die. I think you finally killed somebody, even though it was like the punny person. Oh dear, please don't die, please don't die, please don't die. This is so difficult! I think this is the guy that makes everybody on fire. Okay, this is probably not a good idea to go in the pit, even though I don't have very good people yet. Oh well. Mistakes have been made. We need to reselect this kid. Move you over here. Oh dear, that sounds beautiful. Technically, I have tests today, but I'm like kind of procrastinating, as the professional term coins it. Okay, we're. How do we kill this kid? Girl, you are like dead. Like, GG. Okay, we were very close to killing this kid. I need a heal! We are not letting you get back. Though I am dead. Wait, what did I do? She can't move. Oh yeah, he leveled up! Hey, full health, what up? She is so dead. Oh no, did we get her back? Oh, okay, cool. Cool, that's good. Now I'm not very happy, I'm pretty, not that upset about it anymore. But we did lose a fighter, so. I don't know, I'm not quite sure how this like stuff works, so obviously I'll probably get better as things progress. But so far it's like, the game is like not too hard, but then it's also kind of hard, so it's like, you're still having fun even though you still have to try. Like, it's still difficult. But I like that, so, good. So far, I'm still not sure what the story is, but, you know. Basically, you just gotta kill people. That's the most important part. Who cares? Because you get to kill people. Okay, how is he not dying? He's got too much health. Stop. Okay. Okay, we're gonna surround you. Oh, wait, why did I make the cupcake go over there? What are you doing? Come on. We got you partially surrounded. Why are you not dead yet? Why is the police guy still there? I don't care. Go. Thank you. Very well. Now we need to go kill the kid. Mr. Slingshot annoying face. Go ho. Boy. 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 What? Boy. Oh, he's stunned. Come on. Come on, come on. This is stupid. Come on, come on. I need a person who does much better range, not like that stupid archer guy though. A little bit better than that, yeah. I think my team is a little bit what's it called? Melee heavy. Why would he move? That's my strange. He probably has some kind of stun or something. Yeah, he does. I just saw it. So this kid can do stun, so I kinda need this guy. I want him. Come on, cupcakes. Let's try to catch him on the other side. Because he's probably going to keep moving. Yep, that's what I thought. He's going to keep moving. Anyway, mushroom guy, we need to catch him. Oh, no, 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 that's not what I want to do. Go. Okay, after this, I'm going to stop. I don't care about the friggin'. I don't even know what that means. No, why did he pick up the. No! No, 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 no. I did not know that could work. No, 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 no. You cannot pick up my cupcake's poop, okay? So it looks like, I think the mushroom guy, he affects a range, but it's only people around him, and it looks like it affects everybody. Great. So yeah, that's the first pit that I played, and looks like I was still able to win somehow. So yeah, rank 73. Oh, 72! Hey. Anyway. So yeah. That's Pit People, and this has almost been an hour gameplay. But yeah, so that's just my little closed beta thing. So hopefully more later. Oh dear, there's more. What? There's more? Okay. Oh well. Well, I think I might have to stop though. I'm gonna. Okay. Anyway. So yeah, that's been Pit People, and hopefully I'm gonna be keep playing this. And yeah, so you better buy this game when it comes out, and it's pretty amazing. Looks so fun already. It's just cool how they make their games so like unique, and they're just awesome. So yeah, I've loved all their games, especially BattleBlock. I haven't played Castle Crashers sadly, but I do have it, so I am planning to play that. So this is my obligatory. I can't English anymore, but video that I had to make because I put my animation trash channel on it. So, this is it. 1 hour, I don't even know anymore. But yes, Pit People, buy it when it comes out, it's beautiful. Anyway, I decided to not just keep on recording until I can't, which will be soon, but let's just see if we can get another battle in, which is probably not, because they take a while. Anyway, it looks like we just play until everybody dies, which I assume is, that's pretty good, but like, still. Yeah, turn up my volume. And I was doing that thing again. No, 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 no. Okay, sorry. My volume just gets stuck sometimes. What happened to the cupcake? What? What just happened? I was definitely paying attention. Where are these cats doing and things? You really need to pick up the poop? Oh my god. I'm so dead. You need to pick up your own poo, sir. Good. Now you can heal. I feel like this is not going to end because, like, I think this pit thing is like a tournament and it just keeps going on and on and on. This cupcake, you need to run. Or you're gonna get wrecked. But actually this guy's not very good. Oh shoot. Can I just like give up? Because I'm definitely gonna get decimated. Can we just, just go. Keep going till we die. I already lost a hero. Even though they keep leveling up, but like, it's not gonna go well. Wait, actually, I can go here. You need to just run away. Stop killing my cupcake! He's dead. And he's dead. GG! Let's try to at least kill one more person, at least. I mean, even though I only have two people. There we go, we killed one person. Get the applause. Definitely not gonna win this. What you can do is aim to kill this guy. Just keep running. Rip, mushroom. You're gonna be some roasted mushrooms. Sorry. Jokes had to be made. Go! Oh, I just figured out how to zoom in and out. Oh, cool. I like the zoom out. Okay. GG, mushroom. GG, GG. We like kind of got some people. Roasted mushrooms, here we go. He actually did become roasted mushrooms. Well, 1v1 is very fair. Oh wait, no, I should have gone here so the bear can't kill me. Dude, he's shooting fish. I need some fish around here. Okay, let's see if we can clutch and at least kill this person. Stabs. Nope, JK, we died. Oh wait, no, we're not dead. But wait. There we go, now we're dead. Let's see what happens at the end of a pit. So you don't get anything? Oh. Oh, 516, not bad. We get a lot of stuff. So this is like looting. I love it. Anyway. Oh, I did not want it. No. I do not want to do that. How do I get out? There's an auto battler system, interesting. Does it save? Why did I do this? Why did I do this to myself? A forfeit. Here we go. I'm a forfeit. How do I leave? Escape. Cool. Escape. That is Pit People. Officially. Now I'm going to end it. Because, yes. Anyway. Now I finally have enough money for another slot. So I'm going to definitely be playing this more. I don't know if I'm going to still upload though, but as you can see, this is wonderful Pit People. It is a very fun strategic game of sorts. And of course, it's by Behemoth, and it's beautiful.
But this video is made by me, so yes. I hope you enjoyed it, even though this is my trashy animation channel and stuff. I just hope you don't unsubscribe because you think I'm getting kind of a gamer or something. No, I'm not, because I can't. It's too stressful. Anyway, so yeah, Pit People Close Beta.